Now this should be interesting, you see.
Yeah.
Yes, of course, you see. Now the thing that you do when you get in a position like this is you don't panic. You realize that you have not made the rehearsal.
And you're standing with an opera singer, and you're wondering, can he do the part of Darius Rucker?
No, I'm not even worried about that.
Oh.
Well, and the opera singer's standing with Lionel Richie,
no, but
so no
you
pressure.
Can you hear the timbre of the voice? It's not a problem. When I wrote, sang with Pavarotti, right? He did a fabulous thing to me. He let me stay in rehearsal, and the whole time we were rehearsing, he kept saying, and I'm going, right? And I'm thinking, I am kicking Pavarotti's ass. And then it's now the night of the performance. And I'm going to show you exactly what he did to me. He went from here, and he's with me right there. And it came time, I came in with, I'm just passionately there. And he starts stepping back. And as he went back, he sang his part. Wow. I could hear nothing but Pavarotti in my microphone, in
ears,
his microphone, in my ears. So when I stand on stage with an opera singer, I am terrified of you. You understand me? Please don't do that to me.
Absolutely not.
All right, David, let's just do this.
From the new album, number one for the last three weeks.
It sounds good up here on the stage. I like this. My part. Stuck on you.
Oh, yeah.
Got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way, yeah. I needed a friend, and the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you to the end. Guess I'm on my way, mighty glad you stay.
Smooth.
What was that? Liberate.
Stuck on you, been a fool too long. I guess it's time for me to come on home. Guess I'm on my way. Yeah.
Wow.
So hard to see that a woman like you could wait around for a man like me. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed.
Whoa. Rehearsal.
I love this. What is this? Come on.
I'll be with you to the end. Guess I'm on my way.
Yeah.
Mighty glad you stayed.
Mighty glad you stayed. Mighty
glad you stayed.
Oh, yeah. Mighty glad you came on the stage with me.
Thank you, Lionel. My pleasure.
Thank you.
Lionel Richie. Fernando Varela.
Thank you. Love it, love it. Man, that's fantastic. Bam. Dave, Dave, Dave. Wow. Dave, you know what?
Yeah.
You know what? come on down. No, seriously. Now that I went from being tense to absolutely on his first note. You know automatically he understands where he's going. You know exactly what he's doing. By the way, brilliant.
I think we'd agreed that rehearsal's overrated.
No. If you understand, which he does, he was the one that was singing my song, so I kind of know where I'm going. In his case, though, that's big news to jump on stage and not know. But you know what I want to do? I want to showcase who he is. Is that possible?
I would love to do that, and I think there's no better time than now.
Let's
and
do it
by
right
the way,
now.
Just as a reminder again, I know you don't need the extra 500 sales because the album's been number one for 3 weeks. It's selling like hundreds of thousands a week, but that is just one of the songs off. Am I your manager?
You are doing
it's just
so
one
well.
Of the songs
are you kidding
off that
me?
New album. It
man,
is brilliant.
I need
you need
this man
to buy that album.
Times
and
over. I love
you're
this
gonna,
guy. I'm
you're sorry. Gonna make baby. People are gonna make babies again.
Just as long just, as the last.
True.
You know, I keep telling you, Dave, as long as the baby's last name is not Richie, I'm pulling for you. I'm pulling for you. And the second thing I keep telling Dave is that he keeps doing this word love, love, love. And I said, yes, I love writing love songs, but every time I say I love you, I lose a house. So I got to the point now.
Every time I say I love you, I get a wife.
But, you keep going and you keep going.
Shall we just park ourselves over here and let Fernando do
come
what
on,
he
are you
does?
Me? Good.
May we do that?
Fernando, go ahead, Fernando. Kill it, man.
All right.
Nessun dorma. Nessun dorma. Tu principessa nella tua fredda stanza cuore di le stelle che tremano d'amore e di speranza.
Fernando Varela. Oh, yeah. Nice one, bro.
Wait, I want to say this. I want to say this. I want to say this. You're going places, kid. No, I'm telling you, unbelievable. I mean, everyone, it just stopped the room. You understand that? That's magic.
Thank you.
That's magic.
Yeah.
Take your bow. Take your bow.
Nice one, Fernando. And of course, that's a little piece that I wrote a few years ago. That, Fernando Varela. Thank you, Fernando. He might be back.